another story, experts said pig rearing, commonly known as piggery, have today engaged farmers in a virtual training on how best they can earn from the enterprise. These involved interested in piggery were taken through all states of establishing a piggery and later earning from the enterprise.
It was the third training session of the virtual Harvest Money Expo. Piggery experts, including Dr. Emma Nalima of Mama Pig and Dr. Joseph Kizito of Blemezi AgroVet, took farmers through all stages of establishing a successful and profitable piggery. Dr. Nalima warned farmers against inbreeding of pigs, which can lead to poor offsprings or even death of piglets. She further explains that it's important for a farmer to restrict visitors to his or her farm to prevent the spread of diseases. Farmers were also advised to embrace better farming methods, including artificial insemination, feeding of pigs on silage, deworming, and piglets, among others. During the expo, Engineering Solutions showcased some of the modern tractors that farmers can use on their farms to promote efficient and cost-effective farming. The expo continues on Thursday with training in passion fruit growing by renowned passion fruit grower Bashir Maiga, and will also be aired on all Vision Group television stations, including Bukede TV 1 and 2, Urban Television, One Luo TV, and TV West.